as the EST Bianca Belair defends against Io Sky of Damage Control. You know
it's the Mac Military. You gotta make sure you turn into the, tune into the press conference on all your social platforms, because it may be the last time you see Bianca as Raw Women's Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer Teddy Long.
KP, I forbid you from saying the word playa in any capacity. It just sounds cheap when you do it.
Fair point.
There ain't nothing cheap about a wrestling god.
And WWE Hall of Famer Jack Bradshaw.
With the first pick of the final round of the WWE Draft, Raw selects Shush Otis and Chad Gable, the Alpha Academy.
Otis will be delighted. Maxine was drafted to Raw as well. Now the Alpha Academy sticking with the red brand.
Big things to come in the future for Gable and his number one guy, Alpha Academy, holding it down on Raw.
And now, SmackDown selects the Meat Mountain, Rick Boogs.
The Meat Mountain. Friday nights are set to be booging out. Pick Rick headed to SmackDown.
This guy's about as sharp as a marble, but he's strong as an ox. Big opportunity for Boogs on Friday nights.
And Raw selects from NXT, Katana Chance and Caden Carter.
Love this.
Wow. Big moves. 24 hours away now from an NXT Women's title match.
Well, they've been the NXT Women's Tag Champions in the past, and these two bring the party wherever they go. Now, they're bringing the party to Monday Night Raw. What a massive opportunity for these two deserving women.
Congrats, Katana and Caden.
There you see Isla Dawn and Alba Fire, the current NXT Women's Tag Champs, who will be competing tomorrow night on NXT. They've been drafted to Friday Night SmackDown.
And with the final pick, SmackDown goes to the moon as they select Cameron Grimes.
Cameron Grimes. Corey, I know you're a big fan of Cameron Grimes. Learned all about him on After the Failure podcast.
Cameron Grimes, incredibly talented young man who's got a great business sense. Perhaps he and JBL should link up. JBL teaches people how to make more money with their money. The sixth round is in the books. Congrats to Caden Carter and Katana Chance headed to Monday Night Raw. Things are looking good for the tag team division on Mondays and Fridays.
Trying to figure out who I'm most excited about. I think the New Day coming across.
I think you should go to SmackDown and hang out with Boogs. You'd do us both a big, big favor.
I don't know if Michael Cole's too pleased. Bayley's headed to SmackDown. Xavier Woods and the New Day buzzing there coming to Raw.
Xavier Woods here, and it looks like your boys, the New Day, just got drafted to the red brand. They said, we need you to come back and inject a little bit of